Hey Royce, you ready?
Oh, no.
Well, that was kind of unfortunate, but I cannot believe you talked me into doing this again.
What do you mean? We have a shot at another slip and slide.
What I mean is, Eric, they wrote a effing musical. You can't recapture magic. Lightning never strikes twice, and the sequel is never as good.
They know our lines, Royce.
I linked them on the internet.
What do you mean sequels are no good? Terminator 2! Godfather 2!
Fair points. But exceptions do not make the rule. Sequels, bigger budget, way more complicated. Cameos for no reason.
I like cameos.
Sequels always have cameos.
I like them.
But they all have one thing in common. They stink. Even movies about dancing, like literally about dancing, sequels, no good. Or they're remakes. Okay, we're stretching a little bit. Dirty Dancing.
Dirty Dancing, Havana Nights, no good?
Footloose, that Footloose remake.
That was atrocious. I mean, I see where you're going here. Teen Wolf 2.
There were no dancing in Teen Wolf 1.
The wolf did!
You know who did it right? Flashdance. Flashdance did it right. They came out, they danced their asses off. Crowd went wild, and they went off, retired champions.
I feel like there's a message we should be listening to.
We shouldn't do this.
Enough! Royce, tell me the last time that you truly felt alive.
Ken Lucas, you beautiful bastard. The last time I felt alive was a year ago, today-ish, on stage with you two dancing. You know what time it is?
Let's dance.
Thank you.
Is everybody ready? Is it like dead air? Is that good in performance? Okay, here we go. Number three.
What's the sexy? I thought this